Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Office Bloke Daz.
Office Bloke Aidan.
Right, we're covering the NHL Stanley Cup Final.
Stanley Cup.
Yeah, we missed game four. Obviously, we did the same with the basketball, where we missed game four, because we were on a session of celebrations with Manchester City, winning the Champions League, the treble, winning everything, so we've been celebrating. So we're just coming back down now from the high.
Yeah.
Or still buzzing a little bit, but still coming down from that that celebratory weekend where we missed game four of the NHL and the NBA.
Mm.
So we're going straight into game five.
Mm. Yeah.
I think it went to 3-1
it was for the Golden Knights. Game four, the Golden Knights won 3-2, didn't they?
Oh, they did? Okay. I don't know. I didn't see the results. So I've been in a haze, a mist, a fog of drink and food for the last few days. So anyway, here it is. Panthers v Golden Knights. Game five, NHL Stanley Cup. Don't forget to subscribe, please.
Could all finish it. Yeah.
And it could all be over this game, yeah. So far, just make a quick comment for this. What I've been watching on this, someone said Panthers will make a game of it in the comments, and I couldn't see it because Golden Knight looks so comfortable with the puck, and the Panthers' discipline looks a bit off. So they were having loads of power plays in the previous games, and the Knights just looked a little bit more comfortable with the puck at the on the ice.
Yeah.
They looked to be a bit more technically sound, and like I said in the previous ones, more like men against boys.
Yeah.
But let's see, game four, game five.
Yeah.
It's a must win for the Panthers.
Must
win.
Don't
score.
No.
Three Golden Knights back as Lundell moves the puck in behind the Vegas goal. Now a steal by Lundell, moves in, and is
stopped by Hill. Oh.
Here's Reinhardt for Hagee.
Oh, what a pass.
Backhand shot, Hill got a piece of it.
But Wild again. Hill's on fire.
To make an outstanding save on Barkov.
The hesitation. They proper all look the same, don't they?
About 15 seconds prior to this, Aidan Hill with an unbelievable stop on Alexander Barkov. And then Mark Stone looks like he wanted to move that puck over to Chandler Stephenson, but he just waits out Sergei Bobrovsky. Look at him, he's down, and he elevates.
I spoke with Mark Stone yesterday, and he said, watching Jonathan Taves lift the Stanley Cup three times.
That's such again, they did that in game three.
That was an inspiration. Here's Eichel.
Oh, he got lucky.
Has he got it in?
No, it's not.
No.
Oh. Now it has.
Oh, my God. It didn't look like it went in.
Oh,
yeah. It's just picked up and put it out.
Back out. Didn't go in. Good save by the keeper.
Let's keep an eye on
his stick stopped the puck as well.
See, White, just look at that. Is it the back of the net?
2-0 lead for the Vegas Golden Knights.
Oh, nice.
The Panthers cut the Golden Knights lead to 2-1.
Boy, Nick Cousins makes a great play in the left wing corner.
Makes it a game at least.
There's Cousins right there. He avoids the contact with Barbashev, gets the puck back to the net. He got a screen in front by Eric Staal. Hale never sees this. I mean, this goes right over the left shoulder.
There's Eichel. Barbashev on his right. Puck was bouncing after a deflection. And Barbashev now keeps it alive.
Oh!
Behind the net by Mark Staal. Reinhardt over for Florida. There's Barbashev. Eichel, backhand shot. Puck loose, bouncing. Marchessault. Picked up by the left pad of Bobrovsky. Barbashev.
See, are you allowed to like?
Shot was incredible.
Yeah,
wasn't it?
I saw just like a couple of seconds before. Are you allowed to like stop the puck with your skate?
Seems that way because he kicked it before.
He kind of like stopped the puck with his skate and then got out of his feet with the stick.
Yeah, I guess it's different to regular field hockey, which we see over here.
Yeah,
but I guess because when he was going down before, he was unlocked and he kicked it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm wondering if you're allowed
to
do that.
Unless he was trying to get out of the way of it. Looked to me like he kicked it.
Mm. Unless he just couldn't avoid it and did the puck just hit his foot.
Mm.
With the puck into the high slot. Now Petrangelo.
Oh,
to the line. Now to Petrangelo. Wrist shot deflected. Saved by Bobrovsky. And then Mark Staal kept it away from Eichel.
That was Marchessault with the redirect.
Oh, what a pass.
That pass out. Yeah.
Shelf on Sergei Bobrovsky.
Martinez has scored some big goals in the Stanley Cup Final.
Oh, what a goal.
Jay Theodore. Shift times at the bottom of your screen. Theodore shot. Did not make it through. Carlson across.
Oh, it's over. I was going to say, it looks like this game's about to be all over, isn't it?
You know what I'm saying, though, about how comfortable they are with the stick.
They just look though. They just look the miles better.
It's just the way they're knocking it about, the way they're just sort of like sliding it across the ice.
They're making it look easy.
It's easy to watch on the ice. It's probably one of the best things I've seen for hockey.
Vegas was able to get some fresh players on the ice. What a pass by William Carlson right there!
Oh, from his legs.
How do you know he was there?
Absolutely out of gas, Jonesy, and it was just a matter of time. And then shortly after that, Vegas goes to work and.
Oh! That would have been a great pass.
Stuck into the postseason.
He stopped it with his foot.
Another big stop by Hill. A 3-on-2 with the long change in the second period.
Here's Stevenson down the right side, dropping it back for Howden.
Oh, wow. 5-1.
Ball is back across in a Stoneson player.
He normally gets across to make this save, but the legs have been taking a beating.
Unlucky
in this
from
period.
Keeper. Yeah, unlucky there.
Beautiful passing play. Stone with another goal, but Bobrovsky unable to come up with the stop there.
Penny and, of course, Vinny Viola along with his wife, Teresa.
But the puck is saved. Mario whacking at it.
Finn.
Puck is underneath Bobrovsky.
First man,
yes.
Fans react to what they see on the screen, and the Golden Knights start to celebrate.
Beautiful stop by Bobrovsky. Initially,
it's gone in. There you see it.
You can see it in the back. There's
look at
the
that,
tip.
Though.
And now you have the stop by Bobrovsky. The push right there goes under the leg.
2-1, that redirect from him. Oh, and another save.
Oh, another one with the left pad, that left flipper.
Looking for the first Stanley Cup Final hat trick since 1996.
Oh, what a pass.
Oh,
he saved it. He caught it.
Here's Theodore. Now McNabb. Theodore breaks the stick on the shot. And then a backhander by Eichel.
Oh, this is a bit of a battering, isn't it? 7-1 in the Stanley Cup Final.
You notice how quick they are, though, on that second, like, I don't know what you call it in hockey, like the rebound, or as soon as the deflection comes off the keeper, how quick the Knights are in on that play.
Yeah.
They're straight in front of the keeper every time.
Yeah.
They've got, like, four goals now off that.
I would have thought it would be some sort of same offside rule.
Where that Stone's from, he looks a great player.
Yeah.
With the shot, the rebound, Barbashev gets inside position and just battles.
Look how quick he was there, 49.
Just chipped it.
Straight every time, they were straight in front of the keeper every time. Look, first one to react.
Look at that little dink there.
Yeah, I know.
Now Stevenson up the boards and out. Reinhardt fires and scores.
Oh, what a goal.
How fast was that?
Hey? Jesus.
Makes it 7-2 with 11:13 remaining. By producer Kevin Brown.
Come back.
Director Sean Meehan. Score!
Oh, come back.
Shot, traffic in front. It's now a 7-3.
Almost had three across. And it ends up
going to
Alex Petrangelo.
There's Montour.
Empty net.
Six skaters on the ice for Florida.
Oh no, there we go.
Third time, scores!
Stone. That guy.
That's still very hard to do without a goalie, though, surely.
Be a captain. A trick.
And an HT for the captain in game five of the Stanley Cup Final. And I think he needs to head to the tables, but
I kind of got it. Same again. First one to react again. Is that
9-3? 9-3.
Well done.
The silver trophy to the Golden Knights. National Hockey League season.
It's a huge cup,
the
isn't it?
The Vegas Golden Knights have won the Stanley
Cup. Did you just say their sixth season?
Yeah, the new franchise.
Really?
Vegas Golden Knights, yeah. I think Florida's quite a new franchise as well. Florida Panthers.
I did not know that.
Yeah, I think they're quite new. I think they're two of the newest franchises.
They don't watch the celebrations and the trophy list.
He's one of them cups where I look at cups you want to lift in sport. And obviously with us, we want to lift like the Champions League or the Premier League or the World Cup. But the Stanley Cup's iconic.
Yeah.
Just look at it. I mean, I think it's one of the oldest cups.
Is it?
You know, in sport, yeah. I don't know where it ranks, but I know it's definitely one of the older ones. And it's massive.
Yeah.
Bobrovsky, he was just flat out awesome. And a huge reason why the Florida Panthers.
This player, second in scoring in the playoffs, tied for first for goals.
Stone.
And an original Golden Knight, Jonathan Marchessault.
Oh, no. Trophy.
The first undrafted player to win the Conn Smythe since Wayne Gretzky.
Well,
Mark Stone, our tradition for this 130-year-old trophy is to present it to the captain.
Size of him.
Yeah.
Giant. Yeah. Got it.
It's huge,
isn't it?
Our original Vegas goal tonight, Riley Smith. The Conn Smythe winner is going to get it next. Jack Eichel is handed the cup from Taylor Stevenson. Wade Aidan Hill, we saw the photos earlier of the series. He attended your hockey school as a youngster, and now he's a Stanley Cup champion. Bruce Cassidy lifts the Stanley Cup for the first time in his career.
Uh-huh. Brilliant. Well done. Well done, Vegas.
Well done to the Golden Knights.
Yeah, Golden Knights. Vegas Golden Knights. But I just thought from the start, as soon as I saw that first game, I thought...
Yeah, it could be a long game for Florida.
It's only going to be one way. And it's just... That was impressive hockey, what I saw there. I mean, I don't, like I said, I'm not a massive hockey fan. I can't profess to know everything about hockey or anything, even anything about it.
Mm.
But I'll tell you what, that was some hockey I seen play there. Let us know how that's all like. The style of play with the Golden Knights come up there. Because to me, it just looked like... They were very, very comfortable.
I'd like to know like how well they did like throughout the regular season as well, to be honest.
Yeah, well, he was the leading goal scorer.
Yeah.
Marchessault.
Was that throughout the whole season or just the playoffs?
throughout the whole season. He was the second in the playoffs, I think he said, and number one throughout the whole season, or the other way around.
Mm.
But also let me know what we call it, second ball, you know, in English football, when someone's there before, the, you know, as soon as that ball comes free, you're there. But I just want to know what you call it in hockey, when, because what I saw there with Vegas, they were, as soon as that keeper deflected it down, the first one there was always a Golden Knights player.
Yeah.
They scored, like I said, he scored like three or four goals off that today.
Mm.
And I just thought they did it, they just, I don't know, they looked like they wanted it more.
Yeah, exactly. But
I guess if you're 3-1 down going into it, you've got to really play with everything on the line.
You can't concede 9 goals after that.
You can't. You can't. Let us know where that sort of like compares as well in the Stanley Cups of past. And let us know about the guy who's just won the, what was he, most, he's the first undrafted player to win the Conn Smythe since Wayne Gretzky.
Yeah, that's what
the
he
great,
said.
The great Wayne Gretzky. So let us know how he compares as well. Yeah. In the comments, it'd be interesting. Don't forget to subscribe as well. And we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.
Cheers.
Cheers.